well. Didn't think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough, huh?
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, you're not local. Even better. Mother Miranda's gonna love you. Quit your whining. We're almost there.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can assure you you entrust the mortal to House Dimitrescu. My daughters and I will deliver to
you. Get out of the way, ugly! I want to see! He's awake!
Mother, shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private, and where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thinks suffering is assured.
Yak, yak, if a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn hole! And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded to
them. Oh, keep glory. One day your head might actually fit your ego.
Fight.
Hey, don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. There will be no argument. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
Let's see what you're doing. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No, wait!
Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five, four, three, two, one, showtime!
Ah, Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice, Ethan.
No!
Entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale. Nothing like fresh American ground beef.
Too close.
Wait, do those freaks have Rose?
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide. Well then, feel free to... Oh, now here's something I haven't seen before. An interesting selection. Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded... Please come again.
Could Rose be here?
Looking for Rose?
Man blood. Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Let me down!
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing?
Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Dimitrescu?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
Naturally.
Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Thank you for your purchase. Securing goods is more important.
Till next we meet.
Your jugular, and just watch. Taken alive, dead, which would you prefer? You will look wonderful mounted in our hall. I can't hold back any longer. Yes.
Yeah.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. I need blood. Warm, wet, bright red blood. A healthy man's blood. I can't wait. Where are you going, little one? Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! Don't believe it. Not like this.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. If it's just looking, window shop away. As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Have a wonderful adventure.
Shall I give you the tour? How's it feel?
Done to my daughter!
What the hell?
Ah!
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done! Ungrateful, selfish wretch! You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters! And now you even try to steal my property! How dare you! Rest while you can! Because I will hunt you! And I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
Thank you.
Ah, shit!
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see the child. You will learn what it means to insult Count Dimitrescu. Apologize with your life.
Good. Man screwed this castle.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
Naturally.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. I saw you eyeing that one. Uh-huh. Good day, then.
Trying to work up my appetite, are you? I was worried my sisters had gotten too close.
See, there you are.
You wish to make a purchase? Delighted to. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Thank you for your patronage! Shall I choose something for you? This is all an investment, Ethan. Good day, then.
You disgusting outsider!
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me.
So you really want to kill me? Why are you doing this?
Why?
Why would you do this?
Sick of bugs.
Thank you.
Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
Yes.
stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run! You will learn what it means to insult House Dimitrescu.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. Welcome. Little and often fills the purse, as they say. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. God created man's back to carry burdens, but to think you want to pile on even more. Have a wonderful adventure.
Place left to run.
As you wish.
Pay me no mind. Unfortunately, you don't seem to have the funds for that. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Have a wonderful adventure.
Looks like your outside matches your inside. Son of a witch.
You'll die a painful death!
Take everything!
You can run, but you can't go!
You're the one who's cursed.